Still in junior high, isn't that right?
Yes.
It must be rather tough for you to balance your studies along with a big singing career.
Yes, it is, but you can't be a pop star unless you're willing to do a balancing act.
Did you hear that, everybody? Isn't this little girl really something?
Wow, Lunar, on television, you're 100 times cuter than in real life.
What you meant to say was that in real life, we're 1,000,000 times cuter than we are on television.
Yeah, of course, that's what I meant.
Her
fans are lucky that they never have to see this.
I love doing the dishes with my daughter in my sparkling kitchen. What a wonderful way to spend a lazy Sunday afternoon.
You seem like you're having a whole lot of fun, Mother.
Of course I'm happy. Why wouldn't I be? I feel like one of my lifelong dreams has finally come true. I've wanted a daughter for as long as I can remember.
Thank you so much. Just hearing you say that makes me feel happy too, you see.
I mean, sons really are no good, are they?
Hearing that doesn't make me happy.
I admit I was devastated when our house was destroyed, but...
I guess it turned out all right since Lunar's father is in the construction business.
You can say that again. The most modern kitchen available, and with all electric appliances, too.
Oh, the very best.
I don't know what you're so excited about. At our estate, all of this stuff would be handled by servants.
You've got it all wrong, Lunar. That isn't the point.
What's the point?
You see, this is part of my bridal training.
Training?
I'm marrying into a dry land family, after all. So I have to learn to do all the work Mother does around the house.
What a fine bride she is! Too bad she's wasted on the men of my family!
What an old-fashioned attitude! Those ideals are très passé.
I don't know what language you're speaking, but man is a ship and woman is his harbor. See, Lunar, it's a wife's duty to protect the home.
You're behind the times. Are you sure you were born in the 90s?
Now, girls, there's no reason for fighting. It's okay. You can disagree. Come on, son. It's time to go shopping for dinner.
Okay.
We've got to give today's meal all the effort we've got.
Yeah. Hey, Lunar, do you want to come with us?
No, I sure don't.
Oh, wonder why not.
Lunar's probably tired from working so hard singing and going to school.
Oh, I see. So Lunar's a ship instead of a harbor.
Look after the place while we're gone.
Yeah.
Seriously, Lunar, you should have gone shopping with them. Why didn't you just drop the act?
Drop what act?
Wasn't it one?
Of course it wasn't an act! We're trying to pretend like you actually know something, man serving is on your plate!
My grudge is in some serious cavalry!
Never mind all that now. Because, you see, we're finally alone in an empty house.
How can you talk to me? I'll spit at you like that and give me the grinder at the same time.
I was just thinking, we live together, but we've never been all alone before, right? I've been waiting for this moment.
Well, that's a shock!
Lunar seems to be radiating this incredible charm, but why? What does she want to do? Why does she want to be alone?
Want to go up to my room?
Up the stairs to adulthood?
I can't tell you how upsetting it was when our house was destroyed last week. Thanks for your help fixing it up.
It was no problemo.
It gave you an excuse to see your daughter, didn't it, MIA? So I bet from your end it was all for the best, huh?
You can just visit. You don't need a complicated excuse for it.
I said no problemo.
You can see how much of a pain in the ass this guy is. He loves his daughter, but he's got no social skills.
Oh, yeah, like you're one to talk.
What? Ah, nothing! Nothing!
Well, here we are, finally alone. So now you can...
Luna.
Tutor me, Nagasumi!
It's much better for it to remain this way. I know it is. Yes, really.
Quit mumbling and start tutoring me! We gotta make this quick!
Yes, of course, Lunar. You know, if you really do need help with your schoolwork, Sun's grades are better than mine are.
Us being tutored by that airheaded space cadet? Really? We'd rather die than be humiliated in such a way. Honestly, we'd rather die.
Do you really have to say it twice?
Sun's a moron who writes all her answers one line off from where they're supposed to be, and then gets confused when somehow there's an extra question at the end.
Yeah, Luna may have a point there.
Aside from which, we don't want Sun to know that we're having trouble in school! That's unacceptable!
She's such a prima donna.
Now hurry up and help us study before Sun gets back!
Oh yeah, total prima donna.
The alarm penalty points every time you talk back to us!
Okay, so go ahead and do it! Bring it on!
Yeah? You want a piece of me? Yay, let's go!
I'm losing my grip, I can't take it!
Tutor us in the grind and we'll stop!
Why do you care so much about your studies anyway?
Trust us, this isn't exactly how we wanted things either. But you see, the teacher said...
Miss Edomai, this is turning into a serious problem.
Oh, come on, a pop star doesn't really need math.
Maybe not, but it's not just math in this case. You've got zeros on everything. It's unbelievable. Are you collecting them or something?
That's just mean.
We basically steamrolled these people into letting us be teachers here. At the very least, we have to give the appearance of doing our jobs correctly.
So what are you saying?
I'm telling you this as a teacher. If you don't improve soon, then I'm afraid you'll have to repeat the year.
No!
No one ever said life was fair.
Oh, you're having study trouble? Maybe I can help tutor you if you want.
Zenigata?
That isn't a bad idea, Miss Edomai.
Yes?
What I mean is maybe you should take Zenigata up on that offer.
Oh, yeah, sure.
No way! We can't ask this wannabe cop to tutor us. That would be humiliating.
Oh, thank you so much for the offer, really. But all I have to do is go back to my estate and there'll be a whole team of experts waiting to tutor me.
Right, if she had even one tutor at home, she wouldn't be getting grades like this.
Come to think of it, Lunar, you mentioned your estate just now, but I don't think I know where you're living.
Well, I keep it a secret since I'm a celebrity.
Oh, I see.
Between the paparazzi and the stalkers, it's a lot to have to deal with.
I hadn't realized how difficult it is being a big star.
You're right about that, it can be rough. And as a result, I ended up neglecting my studies for the first time. I'm always mentally and physically exhausted from my hectic celebrity schedule. Stress is the illness of our age. Our little spaceship called Earth is in trouble.
I think you lost me somewhere around the spaceship part of that speech. But anyway, we're classmates, so you can feel free to come to me with any problem you have.
Oh, thanks so much. You're so sweet. It means a lot to me to know that I have a friend on my side.
Just saying this stuff makes me sick. You live in a much different world than us, girl, and don't you forget it!
But again, I really appreciate the offer. I mean it. Thank you so much.
Sure.
Well, I'll see you later, okay?
Lunar has such a lovely smile, don't you think so?
What's the point in calling food lovely? I can go ahead and eat you now.
You keep up that harassment. I'll have you arrested.
Okay, I get it.
Why should someone like us be forced to repeat a grade in junior high? This is a major pain in the ass, and we have to put up with it because they think they can measure a superstar by the same standards as common people.
Compulsory education, nothing you can do about it.
It's gotta be nice to be so carefree.
Hey, I am not carefree. I'm stuck tutoring a prima donna who doesn't get anything but zeros.
You're pissing me off! Be more respectful! You like this?
She put the hand in front of her.
Damn you, manservant.